Late breaking in the case against Casey, Judge Belvin Perry has approved extra funding for Casey Anthony's defense team. WESH 2's Bob Keeling is live tonight at the Orange County Courthouse. And Bob, the defense says they have more than 100 witnesses left to interview. Who are they?
Yeah, that's right, Jim. These are witnesses, more than 100 of them, who have been listed by the prosecution as potential witnesses that Judge Perry says that Casey Anthony has a constitutional right to question. In an afternoon conference room hearing, Judge Belvin Perry today heard by telephone from Jose Baez that the Anthony defense still has a lot of work to do and a lot of people to talk to at taxpayer expense.
There's still a plethora of witnesses that still have to be interviewed, approximately 110.
Perry approved another 110 hours for their investigator to get those witnesses questioned at a cost to taxpayers of just under $4,500. From a constitutional standpoint, Perry says Anthony has a right to question those who are listed as potential prosecution witnesses.
Ms. Anthony has a right to pretrial discovery, not all the bells and whistles. If she had privately financed this herself, but a reasonable opportunity to talk with these witnesses.
Now, at this hearing, Perry also questioned whether the defense is using their investigator as effectively as they could, and he also declined to issue an order giving Baez reimbursement for the cost of travel of a group of experts who came down here to look at evidence in July. He said until he gets an itemized list of those expenses, there'll be no go on the order. Reporting live from the courthouse, I'm Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.